How's it going, everyone? Today we'll be taking a look at the Creative Live Cam Sync 1080p V2 webcam. If you're on the lookout for more of a mid-range webcam for your desktop PC or laptop, Creative's offering should definitely be on your radar. Let's get started. To kick things off, let's start with the packaging. It comes in a smallish cardboard box with a glossy finish, nothing really fancy here. The webcam in itself is made in China, and that is according to the label that we can see on the rear of the box, which also highlights some key features of the webcam. Now we'll take a closer look at these features in the next couple of minutes once we get the webcam out of the box. Let's get on with it. Onto the stuff that's included with the packaging, we get the webcam, and a whole bunch of printed literature, starting with a Smart Comms Kit Get Started guide, a warranty card that seems to be applicable only in China, and a quick start guide for the webcam itself. To round things off, we also get an international warranty guide, and this is followed by a regulatory compliance leaflet. With the webcam out of the packaging, some first impressions. The build quality is satisfactory, I suppose, though I wouldn't say that this webcam is made out of premium materials. The whole thing is made of black plastic that unfortunately feels a tad cheap, especially given its recommended retail price, which I'll speak about later on. The cable is a standard plastic coated affair, and the attachment clamp is made out of plastic and rubber. That said, the webcam's aesthetic looks alright. There's a gunmetal grey accent around the lens of the webcam and two recesses on either side, which seem to contain the built-in microphones and a white LED indicator light for when the webcam is switched on. One negative to point out is how the Creative logo and Livecam text on the front of the webcam look like they're cheaply printed on, such that they might just fade away or get rubbed off over time. Onto the specs of the webcam, it has a 2-megapixel sensor that is capable of capturing 1080p video at 30fps, and it has a 77-degree viewing angle according to Creative, which supposedly helps with creating an ideal capture of the subject and his or her background. Apart from having dual built-in microphones, the webcam can be panned 360 degrees like so, with the included mounting clip, and it can also be tilted upwards and downwards up to 30 degrees. It's great to note that the webcam also comes with a built-in privacy lens cap, and is UVC compliant, meaning to say that getting started with it is a simple plug-and-play affair for Windows and Mac PCs. The included mounting clip is adequate, though not the most secure due to the way that it attaches to the edge of your monitor screen, like so. As a result of the way that it is affixed to your desktop screen or laptop screen for that matter, the webcam can be easily moved out of position unintentionally, especially if you like to do a pan or tilt adjustment. The attachment clip also has a circular screw thread opening that allows you to mount the webcam on a standard tripod for more flexibility in placement locations. To make full use of the Livecam's features, you'll need to download and install a Creative app, which you see right here. The key feature of this webcam is its support for the Smart Comms Kit, which upon clicking in, you'll notice is disabled by default. Toggling the switch on and thereafter checking the advanced box, we see that the kit includes what Creative calls voice detect, which automatically mutes and unmutes the microphone as you speak during a call, which is a useful feature to have especially if you hold calls in noisy environments. It also has a noise cleanup feature which, as its name implies, reduces background noise on outgoing audio during calls. Now the rest of the app is pretty basic. We have a recording section right here that allows you to set the quality of the microphone audio, and then moving on to the settings section, you get the ability to reduce video flicker where appropriate and the ability to tweak some app settings under the application tab. I'm recording this segment of the video using the Creative Livecam Sync 1080p V2, and as you can tell, the video quality is decent enough, I suppose, considering that it only has a built-in 2-megapixel sensor. That being said, I did notice that the video quality is a little grainy even under decent lighting conditions. But that being said, this webcam still probably represents a decent step up when compared to the average laptop's built-in webcam. To illustrate this point, here's a recording under the same conditions and surroundings using the built-in webcam of my HP Pavilion 14 laptop, which sports a 0.9 megapixel webcam that's capable of recording 720p video. And as you can tell, the video quality is noticeably grainier, and there's quite a fair bit of loss in definition as well. Delving deeper into the Livecam's microphone quality, they seem to offer a slight improvement in terms of audio definition over my laptop's built-in microphones, at least from what I could perceive. In any case, I'll let you guys be the judge of it, where I'll be reading off a script to put the Livecam through its paces with different audio settings in the Creative app. To serve as a point for comparison, I'll also do a recording using the built-in webcam and microphones of my laptop, which to recap, is a HP Pavilion 14 with a built-in 0.9 megapixel 720p webcam with dual array digital microphones. Let's get started. This is a test of the Creative Livecam Sync 1080p V2. It has a 2-megapixel sensor that is capable of recording 1080p video at 30fps and has dual built-in microphones. This is a test of the Creative Livecam Sync 1080p V2. It has a 2-megapixel sensor capable of recording 1080p video at 30fps and has built-in dual microphones. This is a test of the Creative Livecam Sync 1080p V2. It has a 2-megapixel sensor that is capable of recording 1080p video at 30fps, and it has dual built-in microphones. This is a test of the Creative Livecam Sync 1080p V2 with wind noise in the background. It has a 2-megapixel sensor that is capable of recording 1080p video at 30fps. This is a test of the Creative Livecam Sync 1080p V2 with wind noise in the background. It has a 2-megapixel sensor that is capable of recording 1080p video at 30fps. This is a test of the Creative Livecam Sync 1080p V2 with wind noise in the background. It has a 2-megapixel sensor that is capable of recording 1080p video at 30fps. With that, it's quite clear that the Livecam Sync 1080p V2 offers a step up in terms of video quality, where it definitely beats the built-in webcam of my HP Pavilion 14 laptop. The microphone audio quality is decent too, especially under noisy circumstances where the noise cleanout feature does a decent enough job in removing background noise, though as you can hear from the tests I did earlier, the noise removal feature does make my vocals sound a little squelchy. The elephant in the room that needs addressing, however, is the price. The recommended retail price for this webcam seems to be $89 Singapore, or around $65 US for you international folks. Now at this price point, I'd say you'd be better off looking at other webcam offerings from other brands, as in my opinion, the build quality and performance of the Livecam doesn't warrant such a high price. However, $89 Singapore is a recommended retail price after all. And as of April 2022, I do see Creative selling the Livecam for $54 on discount on its own website, and even international e-commerce sites like Amazon have the Livecam listed for a similar discounted price of around $39. My take is that only at this discounted price should the Livecam Sync 1080p V2 be worthy of your consideration. With that, thank you so much for watching, boop the like button and get subscribed if you've enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys around the next time.